Yo, what up, home skillets? I decided to react to Zayn Malik's new music video slash song, Pillow Talk. I have not heard the song, I have not seen the video, I don't know what I'm in for, so let's just get into it. She's so hot! Babe. Oh! Horn. Hello. There's a lot of edits going on. I feel like I'm on drugs. I'm oddly very into it. I ship them together. This is cute. I kind of feel like I'm watching them have sex though, and that's kind of weird, but still oddly into it. Ah! There's so many naked people. That was some Bloody Mary shit. Yes, that's scary. I know what that reminded me of. I feel like I'm watching American Horror Story every time that black girl comes up. There it goes with the American Horror Story shit. Am I wrong? Oh! Yes! What? Wow. You know what? That was exactly how I expected it to be. I'm so glad that now we have a 3.5 minute Zayn solo. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what to feel. I think I need a hug. I think I need to go to church. I'm really glad this is how I spent my Sunday. Still have a crush on Zayn. Who doesn't? I think now I have a crush on Gigi. It's been like a minute, I'm just sitting here in silence. I don't know what to say right now. I'm really happy for Zayn. I'm glad he's doing his own thing because I love him. Please make sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and if you didn't, then what did you expect? Anyways, thank you so much for hanging out with me. I love you guys, and I will see you guys on Thursday. Bye! Now I can watch Margarita's cover. Same shit today, still don't give a f-